Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a group on Viber. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the homepage of Viber, tap on the chat icon in the bottom right corner. On the new chat page, select new group from the top. You can select people to add to your group from your contacts, or you can search for people in the search bar at the top. Once you have selected everyone you want to add to your group, tap on the tick in the bottom right corner. Create a name for your group. You can also add a picture for the group if you like by tapping the camera at the top. Tap Create Group. Your group has now been created. If you want to add participants at a later date, you can tap on the three vertical dots button in the top right corner, and then tap Add Participants. You can also see the group info here and any media files and links that have been sent in the group. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Viber tips and tricks.